heard by the Chancellor of the Exchequer, Mr. Lloyd George.
No one cares, love. Some of us do, Mrs. Coleman. So shut your bleeding cake off.
You're right.